Today's headlines. Top 10 news you don't want to miss. Don't forget to subscribe to keep up with the latest news.
At least 12 people are taken to the hospital following a shooting in downtown Austin. Authorities say at least 13 people were injured early Saturday morning in a shooting in downtown Austin, Texas, officials said.
The 21st of June, end of England's COVID lockdown could be delayed by 1 month. It comes amid concern over rising cases and the transmissibility of the Delta variant in England.
Six-year-old shot outside neighbor's home, trauma requires mental therapy. The six-year-old boy in Michigan who was shot just for retrieving his bike is traumatized from the incident and now needs mental therapy.
China's new power play, more control of tech companies' troves of data. Beijing is calling on tech giants to share their information, and asserting its authority over data held by U.S. companies in China as well.
Ingram claims White House is having buyer's remorse over Kamala Harris. The Ingram Angle host Laura Ingram recapped the Biden administration's blunders both abroad and in the media on Friday, as President Biden traveled to Europe and Vice President Kamala Harris was forced to answer questions on immigration.
Loki deftly transforms its puny god into the Daffy Duck of the MCU. We all enjoy a lovable loser, and nobody in the MCU has lost more lovably than Loki.
Photos show Joe Biden meeting Queen Elizabeth for the first time as president. The meeting marks Biden's first time meeting with the British monarch since he was inaugurated. He met the Queen once as a senator in the 1980s.
Florida Publix gunman posted about killing children. Cops say Palm Beach County Sheriff Rick Bradshaw said there was a chance the deadly crime could have been prevented, as gunman Timothy Wall reportedly posted on Facebook about a desire to kill kids.
China's Mars rover Zhurong just snapped an epic self-portrait on the red planet. Photos: every Mars rover should carry a selfie camera.
Vladimir Putin says Biden radically different after impulsive Trump. Russian ruler says relations with U.S. at their lowest point in years as the two presidents prepare to meet in Geneva.